I'm Alasdair Davies, I'm a Shuttleworth Foundation Fellow, and I'm here in Antarctica. We've just installed two new time-lapse cameras for Penguin Watch. And Penguin Watch is watching threatened penguin colonies, and they needed a new solution, a solution that would allow them to take seasonal time-lapse photography, so cameras which are intelligent, essentially mini computers inside, that wake up and take a differing number of photos depending on what time of year it is. We've installed a really ruggedized solar panel charging system here too to really stand the Antarctic winter. These will now be left for over a year, we're hoping up to 2 years, taking the data that Penguin Watch needs to watch these Adelie penguin colonies and tell us how we can work to conserve and understand how they're threatening the wild.